Throw in a wild Pokemon if it's partial to a nice mushroom snack. You can bet your bottom toadstool it'll go for the, after Cake Lord. Huh. Silicone? That is a big Wurmple. Tech should kill it. Perfect attack. Stay. There's paralysis, drowsiness. God can evolve. The idea for a new move. Oh, water pulse. All right. is this guy? Over there. What do you need? Sure, here you go. I already had some, so. Oh, thanks for the revives. How can you tell which ones are which? Two point eight. That's 2.6. Hang on. Is there a way to sort? Two seven. 2.2, 2.5, 2.7. So I don't have one. That's the correct height. Get a good night's sleep like this. Oh, hi. Don't scare me like that. Something wrong? Maybe you need to come back later, alright? What's the matter? Like, when I'm in my quarters trying to sleep at night, it feels like I'm not alone in there. Sometimes there's like this crackling sound. I've found burnt berries a couple times, and once in a while I hear something clatter. So, Survey Cookies, go survey my quarters, figure out what's happening. Strange happenings at midnight. Just do it at night, would you? I've got to be at work during the day. Okay. Check every nook and cranny for me. Alright. Is that a hair on one of them? A short black hair? It's full of rolled up architectural plans. It's a sketch of a Magikarp too. Perhaps it's part of plans for Galaxy Hall. It's full of neatly folded uniforms. Oh. Closet door is open and cracked. Do you want to peek inside? Take a peek. Some sort of weird clothes and a cape inside. There's a faint smell. It seems like bears had been present here. I heard that. There's a noise from the entryway. You heard something from beneath the cloth. Draw it back. Crackle, crackle. Is it a Pokemon? You saw sparks fly for a moment. It seems like something ran by you. There's noise from back near the closets. It's in the closet. Take a peek. Oh, it's behind this thing.
It's a little Pichu!
Wait a minute, this Pichu could be... It might sound absurd, but I think this might be a Pichu I found injured in the forest a while back.
Aww.
So the thing haunting my quarters was just a grateful little Pichu? Guess all that worrying was pointless. That's adorable. I thought that was easy. Coming in. Oh, Jesus, hi. There you go. It seems to be the ideal weight too. Oh, it's simply perfect. Thank you, young man, with this Geodude's help. We'll surely make some scrumptious pickles. That's right, it was something about a pickle.
Dude.
300 cakes were sent to your storage since there was no room in the satchel. Next week, a candy S was sent to your storage since there was no room in the satchel. Isn't there a way to upgrade the satchel? I can't remember. Trapping all over your farm. See, there's a thing in the galaxy hall. Except. Drifloon and Zubat's eyes. I'd like a rank up, please. Made progress as soon as you have earned yourself a star. Second star. Second star, you can now use feather balls. Pokemon up to level 30 will obey your orders reliably. The rewards you earn for your survey reports will be more generous now, too. Have these as well, they're feather recipes. Feather balls. One apricorn and one sky tumblestone. Super potions. One potion and one pep-up plant. Alright. Anything else? Heavy Pokemon learn or master moves. Exchange grit items used for training Pokemon. Hairdresser? Ooh, wait, how have I not noticed that's a thing? And wasn't it you? Yeah, space in her satchel. Teach me. It's 500. That's not bad. Oh, now it's 1,000. $1,050. I think I'm gonna cap it there at the moment. Does it actually show me before I select? Yes. Shorn. Oh god. Curled. Braids. I kind of like the messy ponytail. Chestnut, slates, black, white. Let's go with the blacks. What is this? Oh, the eyebrows. Actually, let's go with the chestnut. Yeah, let's go with chestnut. I actually kind of like that. What? Okay. Curled is actually kind of what my hair naturally does. It's all like curly and whatnot at the back. Yeah, why not? Sold at a low price for to the general store. I guess I'd like my 5K. You got any new clothing? New styles in stock, huh? Pokemon kimono. Fancy kimono, Oshawott. That's cool. I wonder if that's because I chose Oshawott as my starter.